this year, practically everyone is coming out with brand new, even longer, more complicated shows. Don't you have enough to keep track of?
Without trying to remember, who's a wizard? Who's a machine? Who's a zombie?
We at Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee think your time is valuable. Our average episode is only 14 minutes long.
Unlike our competitors, we're not trying to take you away from all you have to do. We think your life is pretty good.
And we want you to get back to it.
We think one car, two comedians, and some coffee is plenty. We like to think short.
In fact, here's our entire new season in 93 seconds.
It's the automotive equivalent of a man who colors his eyebrows.
This is badass.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to go wherever he wants to go.
This is the underestimated ordinary world.
This is the peak of human existence.
You'd rather be a brain in a jar talking.
Their bodies are friends. You're like a toy person.
I'm a pick and stick guy.
Couple of real know-it-all.
I can watch any sport when it's do or die.
You might enjoy the Christians versus the Lions.
It's like girls in high school.
Gyrating, playing like naked twister.
Yeah.
A great idea.
Yeah. Walk into the lunchroom and they look at you and they go, no.
Whoa, that car just blew up.
What? Let's do it.
Whatever you're saying to me.
Your father was a drunkie, your mother drove off a cliff. I don't care.
Just go and laugh.
So what about the Sultan of Brunei?
That was made up.
It was an aha moment for me personally.
You're not really going to say aha moment, are you? What is the point of this?
Lasagna!
Ricky!
Really?
No.
Killers!
And I'll tell you what. That's why I developed this show.
I was in a coma for 10 days.
But not the last 10 days.
Really? Wow, wow, wow.
Oh, okay.
I've never seen anyone drink so much coffee. It doesn't affect you?
Of course it affects me. Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee. No royalty, no robots, no costumes. Oh.